I wasn't always this cracked. I used to be normal. But after the killings began, I started to feel, I don't know, loose around the edges or something.
I'm sorry. I have Tourette's syndrome, and it causes me to have these uncontrollable outbursts. That's what... near places like churches, elementary schools, just pretty much anywhere.
It's sorry, dildo, like, big day, shit all.
I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions have an echo, so much space.
I'm fine! I'm so mad, I don't know what to do!
Oh God, I want to go blind! Blind! Lord, I wish I could understand!
No. It's not supposed to happen this way. I don't think I can take this. I just want to hit somebody till they feel as bad as I do. I just want to hit something. I want to hit it hard.
Bitch, you will never know shit. Don't nobody want you, don't nobody need you.
Precious, you don't have any friends. Nobody likes you. You're a liar.
Look at you, my pretty little girl, sitting there with her face all painted up and a little halter top, you're nothing but a little slut.
Don't call me that. I don't want Puerto Rico ready, senor.
We all know you're a slut, Sibylline Dorset. We know you're a little slut.
No, I'm not!